want a melody and a nice accompaniment underneath. Baroque music, they wanted unity. They would take a pugil idea and build a grand cathedral of sound. In Mozart's time, they wanted a melody with undercurrent. And we're going to hear that next in the romance from the D minor concerto, one of the most famous concertos that slow movements of Mozart. But before I have Sophia come out, is Nicole here? Nicole Wang. Yes, would you please come backstage and take your place, please? And then Sophia is going to be playing both the romance and the Rondo Allegro. So we will hear, you just heard a fast movement from a Mozart concerto, and now we will hear a very slow, beautiful one, followed by the finale. So let's welcome Sophia Robinson.